How can inflammation of the intestine be treated? Viral enteritis is a very common disease caused by an infection caused by a variety of viruses, leading to vomiting and diarrhea due to this disease, which in most cases affects the intestinal mucosa. What are the symptoms of this disease, and the most important ways to treat and prevent it? Asterisk symptoms of inflammation of the intestine. As a result of enteritis, the individual has many symptoms, the most prominent of which are muscle ache, high temperatures, acute diarrhea, severe headache, cramps and abdominal pain, anorexia, nausea and vomiting. Asterisk what are the main complications of inflammation of the intestine? Symptoms of enteritis include lack of urinary production and dark urine, note with strong smell, dry mouth, physical weakness, fatigue, and lethargy, dizziness, very thirsty. Asterisk how can treat irritable bowel inflammation? Many steps to treat enteritis, the most important of which are: in cases of people with diarrhea who cannot take fluids, they should receive intravenously under medical care. Avoid specific products such as dairy products, caffeine, alcohol, nicotine, fatty foods, or spice-rich foods. It is necessary to have enough rest of the stomach and not to eat and drink for several hours after vomiting or diarrhea. It is recommended to drink transparent soda and caffeine-free sports drinks. Stop eating immediately if you get nauseous. It is necessary to obtain sufficient amounts of fluids to prevent dehydration, by drinking small and frequent doses. Moderate to mild conditions do not require treatment, in which case it is recommended not to take anti-diarrhea medications because they slow down the discharge of the germ from the intestines. Gradually return to eating by eating light and easy to digest foods, such as biscuits, toast, gelatin, bananas, rice, and chicken. Asterisk how can inflammation of the intestine be prevented? Prevention is necessary to avoid recurrence of enteritis, by routinely washing hands with soap and water, especially after entering the toilet or contacting an infected person, and it is necessary to wash fruits and vegetables thoroughly before eating them.